The Pentagon has just told CNN that a U.S. drone strike in Somalia is suspected to have killed 150 fighters, terrorists belonging to the organization Al-Shabaab. Officials say this was a move to stop what the military claims was an imminent threat against U.S. troops. Barbara Starr joins me live now from the Pentagon. There has been a lot of activity in Somalia, Barbara. I'm wondering if this is a direct response. There was an explosion at an airport, luggage apparently with hidden laptops that were bombs. We had that flight out of the airport in Somalia that blew up because a laptop exploded and sucked the bomber out the side. There's been a lot of Al-Shabaab claims of responsibility for this kind of terrorist action. Is that what this is following?
Well, it certainly is following it, Ashley. There have been a number of very resurgent attacks, as you say, by the Al-Shabaab group in Somalia in recent weeks. What the Pentagon announced to reporters a short time ago is that on Saturday, they did a drone strike against a suspected Al-Shabaab camp north of Mogadishu. And they say there were about 200 fighters there, and they were in the final stages of an imminent attack against U.S. troops and African peacekeeping troops in Somalia. The U.S., very well known, keeps a small number of troops at the airport in Mogadishu, and they go other places in the country to conduct some assistance efforts working with the African forces there. So that presence is very well known. What the imminent threat was against those U.S. troops, the Pentagon isn't saying, but they are saying this was a drone attack, unmanned drones firing missiles at a training camp, killing, they believe, 150 on the ground. This would be very unusual and rather striking. Drones carry precision missiles that go against very pinpoint targets. Training camps tend, as you know better than anybody, to be dispersed. Personnel out in the open, moving around, or sleeping in very dispersed areas. So it's not at all clear in this very initial report from the Pentagon how they used drones to kill 150 people at a dispersed training camp. We hope to learn more about this, but Al-Shabaab, it's a real signal that the U.S. believes Al-Shabaab is a target that they do have to go after, that it does pose an imminent threat in this case to U.S. troops in Somalia.